Here's how I make my nutrient-dense hot chocolate. I've used A2 milk followed by a cinnamon stick, cacao powder, ginger powder, dark chocolate, and mix it well. Let it boil properly and your delicious nutrient-dense hot chocolate is ready. Top it off with cacao nibs.